I said he lived. I said he lived. Herod couldn't kill him. Satan couldn't seduce him. Death could not destroy him. And the grave couldn't hold him. I'm trying to tell you, he is. He's the God man, the old anthropos. He wasn't nobody born like him. Nobody lived like him. Nobody died like him. Nobody got up like him. And ain't nobody coming back like him. Who is this? If I had to ask that question, well, he's the high pinnacle of heavenly glory.
Yes.
He's been proclaimed by God, acknowledged by the devil, and adored by the saints.
Yes.
I think he's a living and true God. And everyone has to ask that question at some point in time. He was born contrary to the law of nature. He was born in poverty and raised in obscurity. He possessed neither wealth nor influence. His family was inconspicuous and uninfluential. He had neither training nor education, but Lyle was crowded out to the seashores and the valleys and the mountains just to hear him preach.